I've been learning some new things, which I'm going to voice over in this yoga video to share with you about a different style of the same yoga I've been doing. So I'm going to talk it through because it's more. And we love more, don't we? Do we love more? Speaking of more, I did put something people have never seen before called Third Scroll, a unedited part of the couples movie Romeo on OnlyFans. So yeah, and OnlyFans having a promo now, so just let you know. And then get happy, I have 300 shows. We just don't have previews for all of them, but I'm working on them. Hey, guess what? I love you. So connect with your breath. And then let go of anything that's not serving you. And yeah, my hair is growing, so I don't know. I just got out of bed. So we're going with all natural lately. And it actually feels really good. So we are in Huntington Beach at the beach. It's so beautiful and blue. And there's like nobody here. So we're going to do a little bit of yoking together our body, minds, and souls right now, right here. Are you ready? Let's go. See me? Okay, let's go ahead and get naked. We're kind of naked. Did you see that shadow? Engage your belly and forward over and bend your knees till your belly kind of touches your knees. Like that. Then you want to place your hands flat and roll your head and then straighten your legs. Again, get your feet nice and solid. Clasp your arms and reach over. Thank you. flat, tighten your butt, tuck them under, right here. Beautiful. Say thank you for showing up on your mat today and fill yourself up with love all over your body. Everywhere you go, everything you do, do it with love.
happy day.